What's up?
You need to see this.
Fortunately, this exclusive footage has come to light, and with us live, the man responsible, Eddie Kilbane Pryor.